When I'm working on the desktop, I prefer WhatsApp on Mac instead of the app mobile version for more convenience. You can easily edit your profile on WhatsApp for Mac. Let's see what we can do. If you tap on the round circle with your picture from the top, you will go on a settings page on WhatsApp for Mac. You can edit your picture by going with the mouse over the picture. Click it, and you will see a menu that will allow you to view the picture, take a photo, upload the photo, or remove the photo. Let me upload a new picture. Click on Upload Photo. Search for the image and select it, and click Open. Here, you will be able to edit it. I'm not going to do that as I already have the perfect picture. You can edit your name by clicking the Edit button near the name. Also, you can edit your About info by clicking the Edit button near the About option. Now let's get back to the main page. Another important thing that you can do on WhatsApp for Mac is to change your settings. Click on the More button from the top. Select Settings. Here, you can set up notification, chat wallpapers, and blocked people. Change all of this info how you like it, and you should be good with your profile. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.